曾经听过一本越南粉食谱《The Four Cookbook》的作者 Andrea Nguyen 提到，在越南啊有句话说，米饭就像是尽责的老婆，总是可以信赖；而越南粉则是像会挑逗的情妇，常常让人想偷偷溜去私会。我觉得啊，这个形容再贴切不过了。所以现在就让我们一起和这碗越南粉情人偷偷约个会吧。
And cut. All right, moving inside.
Is everything okay?
Yeah. Okay. She didn't skip any lines, did she? That was great, Angel.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, moving on.